Oh dear. Okay, where am I going? You're sleeping. Okay. Just. No, don't! I keep accidentally talking to him again, god damn it. So let me talk to freaking Polnareff ass fucking dude over here. Yeah, it is. Where do I go, though? Oh, I didn't realize I can go this direction. Okay. Oh, evil forest. Little on the nose there, guys. Little on the nose there. Ooh, frog. I want it. Can I catch it? I want the frog. Frog. I want you. Frog. Why can't I catch the frog? Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Our first random encounter of the game. I don't think that's a frog, guys. I just wanted it to be a frog. Oh, dear. This is a little slow moving. A little awkward. Dude. Just gonna chill here for a sec. Okay, here we go. Meh. Shit, I should have stole from him. Oh well, whatever. That fucking music. Sweet, level 2. Gotta get hyped. Frog, though. I want it. Why can't I get the frog? Frog! Oh boy. Okay, who am I fighting now? Isn't there a wolf? Isn't there a wolf, dude? I'm gonna get sick when it spins like that. Yeah, it's another freaking wolf thing. Lame! Yeah, let's steal. Let's steal from this wolf. Steal a potion, sweet! Okay. Rushing me. Ooh, oh shit, my HP's low. Shit, I should heal. Good thing I just stole that potion. Is this thing's name literally Fang? Yeah, I guess it is. How much do you do each attack? Okay, it's not too bad. Good thing I used that potion, though. Would've sucked if I didn't... Let's beat this fucker. Shit, I thought that would've been enough skill. Okay, come on. My Atsuba needs to go a little faster, please. There we go. It's a corpse now. Sweet. I'm a fucking murderer. Kick ass. Should probably grind a lot. Now let's actually do the... Where's the frog? How do you catch those frogs? I know you can catch frogs somehow. I know that's a thing. But how? Oh shit. You scared me. She's in trouble? What the hell is that? See, look. Big, scary monster. Look who was a smart guy to level up first. What the fuck is that? Release the princess at once. Yeah, like, it's really gonna listen to you, dude. Come on. Just fucking fight it. Okay, sweet. Validation, so I was smart to level up before this. Because if I would've went here at level 1, this thing would've fucked me up. I knew it. I knew it was smart to grind first. She can probably slip through. Trance. That doesn't sound good. Oh no, it's us using that. Is it? What is that light? Okay, it's not us using it. Shit. Oh, it raises my- Oh, it is us using it. Sweet. I've heard of it before. Trance is induced by a surge of emotion. I was aroused by her big schlong, and I wanted to keep it safe. Oh, this is sweet. Okay, here we go. Let me steal. I should have stole... what? I mean, actually, Zidane can't steal, never mind. Oh jeez, we're reading Garnet's HP. Ah, they don't have anything, fuck you. Oh, okay, that stuff doesn't last forever. Okay, I should probably attack now. Ow. Bitch. Okay. Actually, can I target the top portion to save her right away? Might be able to. No, I can't. Prison Cage is its name. We must heal the princess. Damn it, my thing ran out. Well, I'll try to steal from the prison cage again. Yo, this is no time to be attacking. Oh, shit. Doesn't have anything, fuck you. Okay, well. Garnet? I can't attack Garnet, can I? That doesn't sound good. Maybe I should attack. Maybe if I attack Garnet, it will hit the cage. Fuck! Dude! Shit, what was I supposed to do? No! Garnet! Shit. Fuck. Okay, so, remember when I said that grinding can help save me from mistakes? Well, it didn't save me this time. Because this time it actually required intelligence and not being overleveled. So, I was fucked. Because I don't have that. Because I'm fucking dumbass. Okay, how do I... They said this is no time to be attacking, so what am I supposed to do? Or was I just supposed to attack while I was in the surge of emotion? Before she died. I hope they don't explain what trance is again. They probably will. Ah, shit. God damn it. Yeah. Trance, yep. God damn it. I grinded so I wouldn't have to re-go through shit this early in the game. Okay, dude, just hurry up, please, for the love of God. I don't know what that would do. I don't... They said I shouldn't have been attacking last time, but like, what's the point of having trance to raise my power if it doesn't actually do shit? I'm confused. I'm so confused. Shit, it's sucking her life out. Shit. Okay, Garnet's like about to die. Dine, free energy, does that do anything? What else? Yeah, then don't attack, you fuck. Shit, I didn't mean to defend, fuck. God damn it. How do I... I don't... Skill, no, not flee. Shit. No! She's dead. Fuck. What was I supposed to do? Ugh! Jesus. This is gonna be a long playthrough at this rate. God damn. Okay, I fucking went on Google and I looked it up. How the fuck could I have possibly known I can throw a potion to her when she's in a fucking cage? I assumed if she's in a fucking cage, I can't just toss that shit to her. I didn't think that was a thing I could do. God damn, that's fucking stupid. God damn it, I'm mad. In all seriousness, no, I'm enjoying this game. I'm probably just gonna break down and look shit up once in a while in here, though, if I die to something a couple times. Because, like, this is already gonna be a long playthrough, and I know I'm gonna die and miss shit. So I don't want to just have, like, 3 hours of me fucking the same thing up over and over again. If you'd rather me not look anything up ever, just, you know, tell me in the comments, dude. Okay. Just fuck their shit up. They will live till the second energy drain. I know that. I saw that in the last three frickin' fights. So I can wait until then to use the potion. And I'll use the potion with frickin' Steiner, because Steiner's not doing a lot anyway. Okay, I'll attack with Zidane. Shit. Then I'm gonna use an item potion on Garnet. I mean, I guess when I looked at the targeting thing, I mean, they said we must heal the princess. They gave us a fucking hint. So I guess I'm just stupid. Okay, are you using the potion, dude? Thank God. But, they were giving us hints. I just didn't get it because it's so fast-paced. I mean, I literally have it on fast-forward, so it's also my fault, but, like, I just, like, panicked. I didn't think of it in time, so. That's some bad on my part. Shit! Okay, what's her health at? What's her health at? What's her fucking health at? Tell me. Tell me. Thank God. Okay. Cool. Two, four, five, six. Okay, it was only like 20, so I can attack another round without her dying. Right? Yeah, I'm sure. If I'm wrong, I'm gonna be really pissed. Yeah, I was right. Cool. Okay, come on, Steiner, Steiner. Throw the potion, throw the potion. Throw the fucking potion. There we go. Cool. Okay. Are you dead? Or did you just run away? Princess! Princess! What the heck? Where did they go? She's gone. She's gone, along with her mighty schlong. I was too scared to cast any spells. That monster's probably gonna eat her. How could I let this happen? Don't worry, she's not dead yet. That monster's only a minion. He's probably gonna take her to his master. How do you know that? That means the princess still might be. Come, let us find her at once. Whoa! Oh, shit. Well. Again? Another one? Let me go! Help me! Just a fucking another one. God damn it. We just did this shit. Now we're doing it again. Fire? Oh. Oh, sweet. Magic seems effective. Yeah, it does, because it's fucking a fire. Who would have guessed that fire is effective to a plant? How much health does he have? I don't remember. Okay. So he can still take another hit. Might kill this thing fast with him using fire at it. So, okay, so this fight's entirely existing just to tell me to use fire against these things. And the other one was telling me I could throw potions to people who are kidnapped. So, cool. At least I got the hint this time. I didn't last time with the potion shit. Oh shit, it's not what I want to do. I want to heal him. Fuck. Steiner, item, potion. Vivi, don't let Vivi die. I like Vivi. Vivi's my boy. Come on, throw the potion. Throw the fucking potion. Thank God. Vivi died. I had to redo this shit, I'd be mad. Also, I love Vivi. I don't want Vivi dying. Vivi, my boy. Okay, let's fucking kill this bastard. Please, kill this bastard. Or is he dead yet? God damn. Die already. Please. Is that it? Cool, thank you. I appreciate it. They listened to please, guys. They listened to please. And we get cool music. Wonderful. Wonderful. Jesus Christ. They didn't even get one level from that fight. Alright. Yeah, oh, it's back up. Oh my God. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Princess. The fuck just happened? It just, like, died and exploded gas out at him. You guys are lucky. If it wasn't for the zedanging, you'd both be dead. Some of the moths in this forest reproduce by planting seeds in other animals. When those seeds sprout, it's hasta la vista, you become beef jerky. So they, like, suck out all the moisture and salt you. Put some seasoning on you and then put you in a Ziploc bag and they suck the air out of that bag and they put a little packet in there you're not supposed to eat to help keep it fresh. Make it airtight. That's a little too much detail about beef jerky guy. Oh, drink this, we'll remove all the seeds from your body. God damn it. So they basically were about to get, fucking chest-bursted. Princess, I'm coming now. Stand aside. Room behind you, go. Princess, it's in grave danger. Dude, you got, fucking seeds inside of you. They're gonna, grow into a plant and explode out of you and kill you. So you're fucking useless, so just go fucking get rest. And get your medicine. We got you, bro. We got you. We got you. Damn it. I can't just stand here. Princess' life is in my hands. What can their boss possibly accomplish? This medicine smells terrible. And the color, this is obviously poison. God help me. Hey. Not bad. Forget it. Monster born out of the mist are crawling everywhere. So what? There's nothing out there we can't handle. Yeah, but what are we gonna do about the wounded? We can take them with us. How are we gonna carry all of them? Trust me, we go out now, we'll all get wasted. Not to go kind. My boys, come before the princess, you know. It's too bad. I'm gonna stay put till everyone recovers. You better not set one foot outside this boat. You got that? It's a boat. I can't believe you're abandoning her. You're nothing but a big coward. Not a small one, like a big one. Like a big old boy. A big boy. Big boy coward. Look at you. Look at your big old butt. Your big old coward butt. Look at it. Look at it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm sorry. I like how he looked. Like, eh. It's not a lot like you're stepping on this boat. Oh. Time to escape. The girl who was left behind. Let's go, girl who was left behind. Where'd everybody go? God damn it, we left Ruby. Well, what am I supposed to do now? Poor Ruby. The structure is in poor condition. Perhaps I can break out by ramming it to a wall. God damn it, he's so stupid. He's so fucking stupid, I love him. Fire, fire, let me out! I'm still not feeling well. What's this? It's a doll. What an ugly doll. Princess Garnet's age of 15? How dare they write the princess's name on such a ragged doll! Besides, the princess is not 15. She is a 16. Princess. Princess. My little baby. My little baby princess. Princess. And her massive hog. It should be here somewhere. Huh? Damn. Not here. Where is it? Where is it? Where is my Garnet doll? Man, how am I supposed to sleep now? God damn it, he sleeps with a fucking Garnet doll. Jeez. Poor little doll, the fire probably caught it. God damn it. Is that the last one? Yeah. Let me open this chest. Get over that. Get over. Wrist? A wrist? I got a human wrist? Let me equip some shit. I haven't equipped anything yet. Dagger. Leather hat. Okay, wrist. I just got two identical wrists. Leather suit. Ability protect girls. Okay, that's kind of funny. Protect girls. Specifically girls. Girls. Girl, though. What's in here? I don't want to go there. What's this one? VV, my boy. VV, yo. You're welcome. You're a pretty cool dude. Don't mention it. Besides, it was your black magic that saved the day. You know, you got some major power for such a little dude. You can, like, just set shit on fire. It's kind of cool. It's kind of badass. Hey, you're a great mage, some great powers, my dude. To hell with looks. It's what's inside that counts. What's inside is I don't know what's inside. Do you have, like, guts or organs or anything? Or are you just, like, a black void? Hey, don't worry about not being able to save her, dude. I'll get her back. I promise. Swearsies. Pinky promise. Well, that's the first time anyone's called me Mister. Just call me Zidane. Okay. Zidane. Zidane. What's in this chest? Is it more Zidane? Oh, an ether. Okay, great. Great.
Vivi. Vivi.
Oh, shit. Weird. Is there shit here? There's shit here? Ooh, there's, cash money. Okay, well. What's here? Oh, that's just that. Okay. Anything else? You still not talking to me, dude? Whatever. I'm leaving. I'm bailing. Bye, Ski. I'm bye, Ski. Jeez, he was pretty down. Must be clinical depression. Maybe I shouldn't have made that promise. I don't even know if I'm gonna find her. Oh, jeez. That is a flashlight. Intense. Are we really getting a flashback of stuff that happened not long ago? I never felt so strange. So strange. Maybe fate brought us together. I can't explain it. I'm kind of stupid. But when I put my hand on that massive hog of hers, my life changed forever. Can't stop thinking about her and that massive hog.
Go look for her. Fucking of course.
There you are.
Where do you go?
Why do you look so serious? Uh-oh. What are you up to this time? I'm gonna go take that knight and that black mage, and I'm gonna go find that princess. We're gonna cop a feel on that hog.
You're crazy. You know, you can't handle a hog that big. It's like massive. It's like this big. Besides, also the boss won't allow that. The boss isn't cool with that kind of stuff. He's really conservative and kind of makes uncomfortable. Anyway, jeez, why do you always gotta play the hero? The boss is gonna kill you. Well, what are you waiting for? Go talk to the boss. The boss. The boss. The boss. I wanna go this way, though. What's this way? Is it cool shit? Is there cool shit this way? Yeah. In the instrument storage room? Okay. You go this way. Is this the storage room? Are you okay? Something's crying. Okay. That's weird. What's here? Is it money? Ah, rubber helm! Sweet! Sweet, sweet! Sweet, 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 sweet! What's over here? Oh, chest, 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 chest. I got a chest. Got a chest. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's keep progressing, shall we? Let's be serious here. Okay, this is a serious let's play for serious people. This is fucking top tier sophistication right here, YouTube. Okay. So let my shit pop up, and when people are searching stuff. You okay, bro? Took you long enough. I fell asleep. Darn it. So you leaving, eh? Yeah. Promised Garnet I'd kidnap her. I didn't ask you why. Can't blame you, though. She's damn beautiful. I guess that's reason enough. Well, I hope you're ready. Because I'm gonna bust you up for breaking the rules.
Alright.
Okay, get your butt over the cargo room. We got more room over there.
Just kicks the door open. Is there shit over here? Come on. Is there shit? Give me shit. Is there good shit? There's anything can I take? Ooh, ooh, what is it? What is it? What is it? Poty on. Sweet. I'm rolling poty ons. Poty on City Express over here.
Anytime, bro. Get ready to get wrecked. Go, don't hold back. Gonna get whooped. Gonna get covered, smothered, and chunked in a gooey human bits. We're gonna make jerky. I'm gonna use that jerky for nourishment after I rob you.
Ow. That even hit? That it? Atiba. There we go. Okay, it is. The hell is going on, cool. That tickles.
Oh yeah, well I'm gonna tickle you so hard.
Get ready for some hardcore tickling action.
Yeah!
Okay. Will do. ATV, can you hurry up? Whatever. I'm just gonna keep hammering away. I'm not like doing too much damage at once, so I think I can just keep hammering. While I get impatient for my ATB thing. Arg! Is that it? You dead now? Alright, you win. Okay, that was really easy, cool. Now just let me go, my dude.
You kinda suck.
Oh, don't hit me, rude. Yeah, I'm gonna find my princess. I'm gonna find my princess, and I'm gonna cop you on that big old hog. He pulled his fun to steal the last one.
Way to go, Zidane! I locked the door to the store, so you're free to talk to that night.
Is it this way? I don't know where it is. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, it's not here. That's where I just was. Gotta find out where I am going. Oh, that was easy.
Come on, you're too old to be playing with a doll. Silence a scoundrel like you could never understand. I'm just overwhelmed with concern for the princess. If only you rogues haven't kidnapped her, this is all your fault. If anything should happen to the princess, I will have your head. Your really sexy, supple head. You doing anything later?
Wanna like get some coffee or
take it easy.
I'm gonna look for her now. You can come with me if you like.
Captain, I figured you were a private with that cheap rusty armor.
Look, this has nothing to do with Chintalus, it's something I decided to do on my own. I just wanted to save Garnet.
You better not be lying. Because if you are, I won't hesitate to kill you.
Yeah. Count on you, Rusty.
Make no mistake, I'm only going with you to rescue the princess. I will deal with you personally once this is over.
Whatever.
Maybe it's difficult, just the two of us, we just think Master maybe it helps well.
Why are you calling him Master?
You fool, that black mage has unimaginable powers.
I don't want to get him involved, but alas, it can't be helped. We need Master Vivi's powers to rescue the princess. Alright, let's go talk to Vivi. That was kind of already the plan anyway. No, stop. Stop walking. There's a chest in there. There's a chest. Stop. Fucking game trying to make me miss this chest. Yeah, I need that ether. Give it to me. Thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate that ether.
Chest. I got a chest. Yeah. Chesticles.
Okay, here's Vivi. Oh, jeez.
Well, Vivi, we are ready to go look for the princess.
Really? That's great. Okay.
Well, actually, we want you to come with us, too. No. Hardly, Master Vivi. Your magic was highly effective against that monster. In all honesty, I hold your power in greater esteem than I do the scoundrels. But I'm scared. Please, Master Vivi, for the sake of our princess goddess and all of Alexandria, I humbly request your assistance. Come on, you're a black mage, crying out loud. Show us what you got. Alright, let's get going. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm trying my best. Thank you, Master Vivi. Yeah. It's very black magic. Let's try an experiment. I was wondering if...
Whisper.
Magic song. Give it a try. Am I good to go now? I don't want to talk to you. Let me go. I want out! Chest! I almost missed that chest. Sweet. Ether! Okay, I'm going down here, going down there, going up here, down, going down there. Oh, yeah. Jeez, really digger, huh? Can't sit around knowing a girl's in trouble. Goes against my nature. Whatever, you're full of crap. Oh, I get it. You're jealous. I'm gonna get myself a sweetie pie. Not even my type. Came down here to give you this. You're always thinking about me, but I won't need a love potion to get the real... To reel this one in. Let's reel this one in. Want you to, like, stop being a fucking misogynist pervert for one fucking second so I can actually talk to you about important shit? This is the medicine I gave that black mage in the night. Sort of like a seed remover. You should probably take it so you don't, like, die. Fucking creep. Nah, yeah, just tipping the boss. Don't forget to set your abilities. Leaving the band is your business, but you better keep training.
Learning more abilities was gonna make you even stronger because I'm back.
I just said abilities. It's so basic. You open the menu, you select ability, and you equip, and you choose the abilities you want to set. Okay, I guess I should do that now. How about never? Yeah, shut up. I gotta set my abilities. Not abilities. Just abilities. Alright. There we go. Protect girls is equipped. It. Okay. Free money. Any other shit? Okay, that just stays on, right? I got that. Okay, cool. Just want to be sure. Abilities for Steiner. Equipped a bird killer. I don't know if that is. That sounds cool. Bug killer. A beast killer. This guy's just killing everything, isn't he? It's exciting. I'm excited. Groove dog. Okay, ability for a vivi. For vivi. Vivi my baby. My baby vivi. My baby vivi. You gotta get your abilities. Do you not have abilities? Do you not? You don't have. Okay, guys. Okay. Fine. Save. Okay, I'm a save. And I'm gonna go back to where the frog dude was, and I'm just gonna grind this party for a super long time off screen so we can become beefy boys.
Thank you, wonderful humans, for watching this video. If you could please subscribe to this channel, like this video, leave a comment telling me how wonderful I am. Follow me on Twitter at FlashyJWEvans. And as always, this has been Hell and High Tales, and I am one of your lovely co-hosts, King of Games Champion JW Alistar, telling you to have a dandy day.